the game has not been easy for Bridgewater. Let's get this out of the way. Our Catherine Burton has done wonderful reporting on the struggles of the entire industry. The difference is, in 07, 08, you had challenging years and you bounced back with a vengeance. Can you bounce back now with markets at the zero bound?
7-08 week was a great year because we caught the, we anticipated the financial crisis, mm-hmm. and we did great. And then we had seven and so on. Recently, we missed the COVID coming, and then we got hit by the COVID coming. And so then we bounced back from that. But I think we didn't take as much risk as we could because we added value, but not as much as we should have added.
I want you to speak to Bridgewater clients now and those with billions lined up considering giving you money. What are the new procedures at Bridgewater to be more supple in the market, given where credit markets are again at the zero bound?
Well, I don't think there's new procedures. It is the amount of risk that one wants to take at certain mm-hmm. times. So if you take our all-weather fund, for example, I think it's up 10 plus something this year. It could have been more aggressive. The question is, in this risky environment, how much do you want to be aggressive? You know, so, you know, we're always looking at things that we can do better. That pandemic is something that we've examined and we learn a little bit more. But by and large, it's, you know, it's the same, just more of it.